My friend, I'm coming in.
Mommy?
Yes, dear? Anom Nejagon.
I'm not feeling well.
You're not feeling well. How did you get warm?
I'm so tired, Mommy. I'm exhausted.
What is really the problem?
I can't get an extension on the loans. BRT contract is not forthcoming. And if this Igwe Pascal of a man gets a hold of our company, everyone will lose their jobs. And they're all depending on me, and I feel like I'm failing.
Ibido, Peggy, Ibido, and you feel like such a failure? Do you know what your father put into setting up this company? The challenges, the mistakes, the failures he had to face, and yet he made it. What is it they say? It's not over till it's over?
Yes, but Mommy, I'm running out of ideas. I don't know what to do.
God never gives you a burden he has not equipped you to carry.
So what should I do? What can I do?
You have your father's business brains. You're a businesswoman. Do away with the sentiments and the emotions. And get the job done. You have it in you. Dig deep and get it. You've always been able to do anything you put your mind to. You can do this.
Thank you, Mommy.
You can do this. You're going to be all right.